morning and out to school. The teacher is teaching the golden rule. American history and practical math. You study them hard and hoping to pass. Working your fingers right down to the bone. The guy behind you won't leave you alone. Ring, ring goes the bell.
Welcome aboard this international flight around the world. Please take your seats and enjoy the flight.
Get your passport and your bikini. You need a holiday. Come see me. I know you're tired of the same old scenery. And I could change all of that so easily. Don't worry about a thing, girl, take a chance. I'll take you to the south of France like Cannes. If anybody can, I can. But we could go shopping in Milan. I just hope you understand. I hope you see clear. It really don't matter how far or near. Cause there's no distance that could stop my persistence. It's just a few days in the year. Plus I've got cloud, so let's ride out. We ain't gotta fly, we could just drive out. We could have a rave up, but we could hide out. I won't tell nobody, let them find out.
If you ain't doing nothing, let's fly away. Drive away, get away. We could go to the club or hideaway. We could do what you want to, baby. If you ain't doing nothing, let's fly away. Drive away, take a holiday. We could go to the club or hideaway. We could do what you want to, baby.
Dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front fire, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over.
The pressure's on, you feel it, but you got it all, believe it. When you fold it up, oh, oh, and if you fold it up, eh, eh, tamina, mina, sangalewa, cause this is Africa. Tamina, mina, eh, eh, waka, waka, eh, eh, tamina, mina, sangalewa, this time for Africa.
We have reached our destination. We hope you enjoyed the flight and have a nice day.
Oh, what a feeling. Look what we've overcome. Oh, I'm gonna wave away my flag and count all the reasons. We are the champions. There ain't no turning, turning back. Saying,
Give it up for Hutt Intermediate School. That was so cool, guys. Seeing all of the cultures come together, you should be so proud. High five. They also love the costumes. They're very cool, very cool. So we've got Zoe and Joshua with us right now. All right, so what were the highlights of putting together this performance?
Probably me. I got to meet lots of new people and learning lots of different dance styles, and I got to work with Miss Harrison, and she's a really great teacher.
Is she your fave teacher?
Probably, yes.
Are your other teachers here?
No.
That's a good sign. That's a good sign. What is the message that you hope the audience walks away with after your performance tonight, mate?
To understand that everyone's from a different culture and to celebrate everyone's different cultures.
Love that. Thank you guys so much. Best of luck.